Maneka, son Varun swaps seats in UP. Jaya to fight from Rampur. BJP announced candidates for 29 more seats in Uttar Pradesh, where Maneka Gandhi will contest from Sultanpur, the seat her son Varun Gandhi contested from in 2014. Varun will contest from his mother's Pilibhit seat, while veteran actress Jaya Prada will contest from Rampur in Lok Sabha elections. The names of 10 candidates for West Bengal were also announced. No one spared during polls. Tharoor on gatecrashing wedding for votes. Congress leader Shashi Tharoor gatecrashed a couple's wedding on Monday and posted a picture on Twitter, the caption of which read, "No one is spared during elections, not even the groom and bride trying to get a quiet lunch when their MP comes canvassing for votes," the caption further read. Earlier in the day, Tharoor met the Travancore royal family. BJP releases list of 42 campaigners, includes PM Modi. Hema Malini. BJP on Tuesday released a list of 42 campaigners for phase 1 and 2 of the upcoming Lok Sabha elections in Bihar. The list includes actor-turned-politician Hema Malini, who will contest from Mathura seat in Uttar Pradesh, PM Narendra Modi and Party President Amit Shah. The list also includes Union Ministers Giriraj Singh, Ravi Shankar Prasad and Dharmendra Pradhan.